River 7 is a simple enough looking hole that is very flat with a fairway that runs right up to the green. The longest par 3 on the course, this hole is guarded by a large bunker on the right and features a very deep, two-tiered green, making it optimal for landing tee shots struck with iron or wood.